Today I'm making this lemon supreme, but with blueberries. So easy. You could buy this in Walmart for like $1 or $2, whatever. It takes so easy to bake this. You don't have to break your head. All you have to do is add a few ingredients. It says 3 eggs, so we're gonna use 3 eggs. 1, 2, 3. We're gonna add 1/3 of vegetable oil or olive oil. I use olive oil for everything. And 1 cup of water. Mix all the wet ingredients. Very easy, you see? It's nothing to do here. Even my kids can make this, which they love to make it, but they're in school, so I make it to show you. So then we take this whole pack of lemon supreme and the whole thing. Whisk. Все перемешайте хорошенько. 3 яйца, 1/3 стакана масла и 1 стакан воды. Лимоновый с блубери. Как по-русски будет блубери, я даже не знаю. Черновика. So mix it well. After you mix it well, buy these beautiful blueberries in Costco. Look how big they are. I love them. Только в Коске продают такие большие черновики, blueberry. Add them in. And just mix this like this. You don't have to go crazy because they'll break. I don't want them to break. I want them to be whole. Сильно не мешать, чтобы они не порвались и не лопнули. Теперь мы возьмем вот такую красивую такую. Она очень красивый тортик делает. We take this pan because it comes out like a bun cake. It's gonna make it pretty. Put oil on the edges and pour this whole thing here. Все вот это перелейте сюда красиво. Вот так. Так как красивенько выйдет. After it's ready for 35 to 40 minutes, you could put sugar powder on top, or you could decorate it with any glaze or lemon glaze, little lemon zest, whatever you're into. Anything you like, you can decorate it. Pieces of lemon coated in sugar would be a good idea, or just blueberries on top. You see? Beautiful. So easy. Just go like this, so all the bubbles come out. That's it. We're gonna put it in a pan for 375, around 35 to 40 minutes, until it's golden brown on top. See you later.